his head grew back. Whereupon he married the princess Gunther. And they lived happily ever after. Well, I'm glad. They all lived happily, happily, happily ever after. The couple is happily leaving the chapel eternally tied. When the curtain descends, there is nothing but loving and laughter. When the fairy tale ends, the heroine's always the bride. Ella, the girl of the cinders, did the washing, the walls, and the windows. Still she landed a prince who was brawny and blue-eyed and blonde. Still I honestly doubt that she would ever have done it without that crazy lady. I have no one but me. Fairy godmother, 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 where can you be? I haven't got a fairy godmother. I haven't got a godmother. I have a mother, a plain, ordinary woman. Snow White was so pretty, they tell us, that the queen was insulted and jealous when the mirror declared that Snow White was the fairest of all. She got dumped on the border, but was saved by some men who adored her. Oh, I grant you, but there were seven of them, practically a regiment. I'm alone in the night, by myself, not a dwarf, not an elf, not a goblin in sight. That girl had seven determined little men working day and night just for her. Oh, sure, the queen gave her a poison apple. Even so, she lived happily, happily, happily ever after. A magical kiss counteracted the apple eventually. Tell me I have done. I want some happily ever after to happen to me. Winifred made of admire has but one simple human desire. All I ask is no more than two shoes on the floor next to mine. Oh, someone to fly and to float with, to swim in the marsh and the moat with. As for this one, well, he'd be fine. To bring it about. If I don't, I'll be stuck with goodbye and good luck and get out. But I don't want to get out. I want to get into some happily, happily ever after. I want to be happily leaving the chapel eternally.